7 Sierra Bravo. I've gonna drop down. I got a huge hole over Davenport, and it's a big wall getting to Spokane, so I'm just gonna try to get under it here.
Commander 7 Sierra Bravo, roger.
Can. 377 Sierra Bravo will advise when I'm direct to Spokane. Thanks.
Frontier 310, contact Seattle Center 123.905. Clear.
Yeah, Spokane approach, Commander 377 Sierra Bravo is turning direct. 45 for 2-1.
Commander 7 Sierra Bravo, roger.
I always think it's kind of cool when you got multiple layers.
Yeah, like right between them.
Spokane approach, Commander 377 Sierra Bravo. Is Fairchild active today?
Commander, 7 Sierra Bravo, no restrictions over Fairchild.
7 Sierra Bravo, thank you. Get a little choppier now, but we gotta get under it.
Yeah. Is that the airport over there?
Yeah. No, it's actually the Air Force Base first. We're gonna fly right over it.
Wonder if there's any fighter jets.
You have International and Fairchild inside. International is 12 o'clock, 9 miles, and Fairchild is 1 o'clock, 4 miles.
3770 Bravo. Yep, I got you in sight.
You got Fairchild and Spokane, or just one of us?
I'm looking at Fairchild. I'm coming up on. I can see your tower. Is about all. I got you on the screen.
Commander 770 Bravo. That'll work. And just contact tower now. 118.3. We'll see you.
118.3. Thank you. Commander 377 Sierra Bravo.
Commander 377 Sierra Bravo, Spokane Tower, runway 21, wind 200 at 19er, gust 28, clear to land.
Clear to land, runway 21. 7 Sierra Bravo, thank you. Gonna be interesting. Piece of cake. Get out over the runway, it'll smooth out.
Wind 180 at 19er, gust 30.
One pretty, but we're down.
Commander Commander, 70 Bravo, taxi, correction, turn left there and contact ground, point nine.
Turning left, contacting ground.
Commander, 70 Bravo, sir, just continue past the hold short lines and where are you parking?
I need to go to XN Air. I'm not sure quite where that is.
Commander, 70 Bravo, roger, right turn. That's taxiway Golf, and you'll see it off your left. It's a dark gray hangar. It says Executive Terminal. I'll point it out as you get closer to it.
70 Bravo, thank you. Commander 3770 Bravo on 121 Niner on Gulf, taxiing.
Commander 3770 Bravo, Spokane Approach, roger. And sounds like you did get the instructions, and yeah, you'll see it. It'll be a left turn at the apron once you're headed southbound on Gulf.
Heading southbound on Gulf.